So every year, the mayor charges cultural affairs and other city departments to create a back-to-school end-of-summer event. And this is the same as any other year, where we secure book bags, we secure sponsors to fill the book bags with the appropriate school supplies for those who are going back to school between the ages of around 7 to 13. So what we do is we create a big event around it. So we have live bands for people to come out and enjoy this great summer day. We have vendors with all kinds of fare and food. But we also really focus on the children and their education. There's an education tent with different organizations here who help support kids along their education track, whether it be before school or after school learning. We have our book bags that are stuffed with pens, pencils, composition book, notebook, folder, everything you need as a foundation when going back to school. And then we give out lunch to the kids when they first come. So after they get their book bag, they'll get a hot dog, some chips, maybe a snack. We didn't have any fruit this year, but we have some water and some natural juices. So it's a real family fun day. So that everyone can come out and just take advantage of, one, the great things that are happening in the city, two, really celebrate and support the kids who are going back to school, and three, kind of unify the city once again as we move into the colder months. So it's just an annual back to school, end of summer event, and today we've given away close to 500 book bags, so it's always a success.